Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. To delete a Microsoft booking calendar, you will need to have administrative access to your Microsoft 365 account. So here is how you can do it. Firstly, log into your Microsoft account. After that, in the admin center, navigate to the show all access, and there you can see the booking option available right this. And after this, you can see that list of all your booking calendars. Now all you have to do is click on the calendar that you want to delete to select it. Here I only have the one booking option available. So after you tap on the calendar you want to delete, you will get to see a drop down menu. From the drop down menu, all you have to do is select delete and confirm the deletion when prompted. So after you delete it, you also can have another way to delete this calendar or booking. So the another way is tap again, and there you will get to see the discard option available. Simply tap on the discard. So there are two ways to delete the booking. So that is it guys. By following these steps, you should be able to delete a Microsoft booking calendar. If you found this video helpful, like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.